Hey guys, VD Soundtrack Guy here, and I want to make a real quick video that is starting off my emulator series. I promised a while ago that I would start a series on emulators where I talk about my favorite emulators I use and some of the more unpopular ones. Like, most people talk about the PS2 emulator and the GameCube and Wii emulator, but I love arcade games. And I wanted to especially start a series showcasing Supermodel. A lot of people still have that like version 01 from years ago, but if you're active in the forum community and you actually know about the forum community and you talk to Bart, who's the creator of this, then you'll see that there's been multiple, almost every week now since release, multiple SVNs, or essentially revisions of this emulator. And right now I think I'm using like SVN 732 or something. But point being, for those who may have wrote this emulator off years ago as not working, this game I'm showcasing today, Harley Davidson, the video game, arcade game, Harley Davidson and then LA Riders. This game works phenomenally, 60 frames per second. The skybox has been fixed. I mean, it works completely. It's just like the arcade game. 60 FPS and everything like that. Star Wars Trilogy Arcade. The lightsabers have since been fixed. The game works flawlessly. I play it sometimes when I'm bored and I just beat the whole thing. It's, it just works, period. Most games on here work 100% 60 FPS. No bugs, issues at all. I play the heck out of this emulator. But anyways, today my focus is going to be fully analog controls with Harley Davidson LA Riders. So what I decided to do, as you can see here, I have the Yamaha MS-1, is the very rare controller, PlayStation 2 controller. And what I did was, well, how am I using this on my computer? Well, I just bought a generic, I don't even know if you can buy this anymore. It's actually sitting up here, but let me turn on my light so you can possibly see it here. But if you can see that on camera, sitting right there, this is like a generic Komodo PS2 adapter, and for the PC. So I just plugged in this controller to that adapter, mapped the controls within Supermodel. And what I love about this thing is that if you go online, you can eventually find some documentation on this controller. And one thing I hate about it was when I first played it, it was digital, meaning it was either always turn left, always turn right, always on, always off. But then I found out in the settings you can change the sensitivity, and if you push this mode button right here, you can actually change the mode from digital to analog. So for the first time ever, at least from what I've seen documented, I don't think anyone's documented this, but for the first time ever, you can have full analog controls as intended with the Harley Davidson and LA Riders video game. So what I did was, you might be saying, well, you know, this accelerator button right here, that's digital. So how are you going to get full, you know, analog accelerator pedal like as intended? Well, it's off frame, but I actually have a Logitech MOMO racing wheel. And the racing wheel is not configured, it's sitting behind me, but actually on the ground, on the floor here, I'm using the actual pedals. So full analog brake, full analog accelerator pedal, meaning I can actually push on a little bit and get a little bit of acceleration. Then as I continue to push harder, the acceleration moves up. And you're gonna see in this gameplay video this, that. I also have the, like I said, this motorcycle controller turned on to the analog mode, and you'll actually see the character model as I'm slightly moving the controller. He's also slightly moving the motorcycle because it's fully analog controlled. So let's get into it. I'm gonna make a full setup video showing you all the controls on the controller. First time ever this has been documented recently. When I make this video, it'll be the first time in a long time anyone's ever documented the full configuration scheme, how to change analog to digital, how to change the sensitivity, how to change the button mappings, everything like that. I'll even go into the little headlights, because this actually got headlights on there. You can't see it because they're very dim, But yeah, so let's just hop right into this. Unfortunately, the suction cups don't really work on this thing here. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do is just really hold on to it. And also I gotta put some WD-40 on the controller because it makes that noise as you can hear. So let's just play Harley Davidson and LA Riders. I really like this game. With full analog controls.
Please select your favorite Harley Davidson. Fat Boy, automatic transmission. Thank you. Ready?
Steering sensitivity is a bit different, so. But it's nice to finally play this game with the full steering range, as well as the acceleration range. Oh, it's time to turn around. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make that. This is just a demonstration to show you this is fully analog and it is possible. Yeah, I think I'm about ready to time out. If that's alright. Yeah, I wish the suction cups on here worked. But let's go ahead and mute this. I wish the suction cups on here did work. That's okay. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And just to show you, it is possible to get fully analog controls and sort of play this game sort of as intended. Of course, you know, most of us don't have the money to, you know, go out and buy the full arcade cabinet. But if you got, you know, even it doesn't care what kind of console it's for, PS2, Xbox, GameCube, they make adapters for PC for all those consoles. So, you know, you can get a PS2 to PC, GameCube to PC, Xbox to PC, whatever. Then hook up the controller to your computer, map the controls, and then boom. And then if you want, you know, like fully analog accelerator pedals and brake pedals. Then just hopefully if you have a steering wheel, whether it's for PC or any other console, you know, just use the pedals and map the controls that way. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And VD Soundtrack Guy signing out. I'll see you later.